Here in this problem, given root mean square velocity of a sample of helium gas is 442.